Audio Jungle.
Many colleagues, students, and friends of Tony from around the world have all gathered here today to join us in today's forum, which is a tribute to Tony's considerable achievements and contributions. We dedicate this program to you today, Tony.
It's only part of the process. We're all here because we want to improve public health.
And HKU actually came up with very different figures, somewhere between 8.3 and 14%. It's mine, which is an awful lot different from the Oxford Economics estimate.
So, if the organisations have got no memory, perhaps we need to rely on the people who have. So maybe we need to influence individuals, and that's best how we may assess the impact. And certainly, Tony's had an influence on my career.
And one of the things Tony gave me was the confidence to become a public health practitioner.
From the moment you gave me my first opportunity in the department to your most recent testimonial for my deanship appointment, no less while undergoing treatment in a Liverpool hospital bed, you have been nothing short of a guardian angel, a guiding light, and a grumpy, but perhaps always gracious role model. All of us, your students, trainees, mentees, and friends, will as ever remain indebted, grateful, and humbled by your humanity. Thank you.